boy, such an odd thing to hang in the sky. Wasn't Innominaut's vessel supposed to be the Earth?
Well, stereotypically at least, gods tend to have a penchant for high places. Gods and other things.
And other things? You mean birds?
I'm talking about people like you.
Birds. Birds fly because they must. Luffy said that a long time ago. That must be the answer Artorias was looking for. And yet, is it my answer?
Oh.
Wow. Look at how high up we are, and how round the world is. So, the world is round.
How did you not know that already? The horizon at sea has always been curved like this.
Right. That's why you always see the masthead of an approaching ship first when it comes over the horizon.
Give you to a sight like this and you're still unimpressed.
And you're gawking at the sights in our enemy's lair.
Hmm. The energy's in this place. Yes. It's just as I'd expected.
What is?
I know what this temple is made of. It's crystallized energy drawn and condensed from the Earth Pulse by Innominaut himself. To put it another way, this place is the Empyrean Innominaut's body.
You mean, we just dove straight into Innominaut's belly?
If you knew that, then why?
I warned you, didn't I? Now quit making such a racket in the enemy's lair.
You're right. Actually, it's not that different from the Earth Pulse when you think about it. Besides, if we want to defeat Innominaut, then coming in here is our only option, no matter how tremendous his power. If we can destroy his heart, he can be killed.
Yep. But in this case, the heart is Innominaut's true body and Shepherd Artorias himself. We might be the ones who get destroyed.
This is not news, Magilu. It's too late to get scared now.
Don't get
Shadows of Darkness!
Can't even call that a fight.
finish this!
Make me angry.
Laffy said apologize for losing your temper.
Oh, sorry.
Come on, let the boy try to act tough.
Here I come.
Yeah!
Sorry to cut you down. Finish this quick.
Fooling around. I'll cut down anyone in my way!
Close one, but I am the victor.